This is the reception area.
Yep.
What's this room there?
This is the room here.
You know you've got a passenger, a pedestrian door there, don't you?
Pedestrian?
Gate.
Oh, okay, yeah.
You see? Yeah.
And up the stairway?
Yep.
Room to the left.
No, it's disconnected upstairs. Okay. I believe. Give you some idea. Nice ballroom in there with the old partition.
What we've got here, Warren, is
washing up area.
Yeah.
Ladies' loo for two wash hands.
Yeah.
Men's two wash hands.
Yeah.
But the water from this runs from down below.
Right.
And it's what they used to call a convection current system.
Yep.
Which means you heat something, it rises.
Right.
And that's how the hot water gets here, which I don't think is very efficient. So what I thought was convert it and go to the little underneath. Same with the kitchen at the end.
Yep. So I'll take it then that this floor would have its own kind of what, electrical meter. So
I'm talking to, well, I'm talking to the bank over. We like your own electric meter.
Yeah.
The problem with the heating is that the boilers downstairs.
Right.
Ginormous great thing. And that feeds all the that one we can't find the key to.
Okay.
But there's a bunch downstairs. Well, I think Steve's bringing a big box of old keys that we've got, and we're going to try them. The problem with that is there's 22 radiators upstairs and only four down.
Yeah.
Being a production area, when they were here, they didn't really use rads. So what we've got to do is come to an agreement on the amount of monies for the heating.
Yeah.
Because we can't really segregate it. Come on.
Yeah.
Come on. So there's a little kitchen in there and a storeroom. There was a dumb waste of what we had it for a change. It was just a fire risk anyway.
You push the door, come.
That's it. Goes there, either way.
Where to get hung?
What's the name? That's the left as well.